Hey Doc, it's Dr. Clint Steele of True Chiro, and I want to welcome you to 60 Seconds to Explode Your Practice, the weekly series that is helping chiropractors all over the world explode their practices by increasing retention, referrals, and reactivations. Today's topic is called What You Should Be Asking Your New Patient. The question is this: Mrs. Jones, would you rather take care of the cause of your problem, or would you rather just cover up the symptoms? In 7 years of asking this question, I've never had a patient come back and say, "Yeah, I just want to cover up the symptoms." Now, the prep for that is to do a full brain-based neurologic assessment, getting to the actual root cause, and then leading the patient up to the point where you say, "Listen, Mrs. Jones, ultimately we found some issues going on with the brain and the nervous system and its ability to communicate with the body, which is ultimately the cause. So let me ask you, Mrs. Jones," and then you follow up with that question. I promise you, the majority of your patients will answer that they want to take care of the cause. And this gives you permission then to give them a care plan that actually takes care of the cause. Docs, if you need more help with this, make sure you check out our website, truechiro.org, and we can help you in any way possible.